This song called Love to Love.
Yeah.
just too sad.